from small drones to big drones.
So we found a Tesla robot. It's in China.
Do you think trade shows are boring? Think again. Join me as I dive into one of China's biggest trade shows where cutting-edge drones, robots and self-driving cars take center stage. It is like the CES show in Las Vegas, but right here in China. And you won't believe what I found.
Today, in one video, I will show you everything about China, many regions, and not only China, but also the world. Hello guys, this is Nestor in China. Let's go. Now we're going to register. It's free. Only need to show your passport. So cute.
C-A-N.
Chinese are very kind. They are always helping me. They're very sweet and very, very polite. Very efficient, less than 1 minute. They used my passport and then already gave me the card. Now we're going here. They will give us the strap. Finally, I finished it, so now let's go inside. And this is my cameraman.
Hi, guys. Welcome to the CIFIT Sham in China. There are so many companies in China that we can invest in.
That's for robots, for the factories to move inventory. Oh, yeah. Cool. They are there. It's a pretty big fair, as you can see. It's very nice booths. Every booth is mostly very expensive to design and produce. I have been in CES in Las Vegas. It's not that big, but similar feeling, kind of. Especially in technology. And I think today, technology automation is the number one in China. Look at that. The machines get bigger and bigger. That's a big, big automated machine. Communication or something. You have heard about Tesla and driverless cars, so they have something bigger. They are driverless metros. So cool.
It's a flexible
construction. Massage?
Ah, massage.
Ah! It's comfortable, yeah, thank you. Do you
want the
last one? What's this?
Neck
massage. Ah, massage, oh. I thought this is good for massage, that's nice. Yeah, great. Feeling good. So you come to the fair, you have a free massage. And the guys are very nice, very kind. Chinese like massage. Whoa, it's a huge drone. They produce drones and also massage machines. From small drones to big drones. Electronics is something that China does very well. I'm ready to fly to Mexico. Set out for Mexico. So we found a Tesla robot. It's in China. My little brother. You want to have some place? You can buy some here. The future. The future is coming. So cool, a lot of humanoid vehicles and drones, amazing. I had no idea what's this, but it looks cool. Look at that guy, it's more rocket.
Oh, no.
You're vertical.
Yeah, you can do.
These are giant drones.
And this is really, it's not so far. In China, it's almost the life we have now. We use a lot of artificial intelligence, a lot of driverless vehicles. It's mostly what we're going to live soon in China. Okay. I saw this in a video on a TikTok, you know, how they make it. It's so cool. Not real. It's not printed by the machine.
Look at the detail.
Right. So, look at this camera. It's so cool. It's like a retro vintage camera, and you can take a photo, and it will print it instantaneously.
Different color.
Black and white and different color.
Yes, different color.
Take a picture of him. Can you print?
Yes.
All right, it's better. Just make a video.
And to print, just hold on 60 seconds.
Okay.
60 seconds. Look, the printing process.
The print, so what happened in Shenzhen or in Shenzhen?
Yes, our factory.
Because when I put in my own shop, I need to make a advertisement for a video for Facebook app.
Done.
60 seconds later, we have it. And it looks nice. Because I'm handsome. Thank you.
For this one, huh?
For this one, let me ask some questions. Hello, how do you like the fair? He's sleeping.
Now, let's check another low tech. As you see, this is an international fair for trade and investment. So many regions of China and also other countries are represented here. So in one place, you can better know more about China without having to physically move. Let's go and check.
This corridor is about regions. Over there we have Xinjiang. It's like a Muslim culture, Inner Mongolia. What are they doing in Inner Mongolia? They also have food. They have food and more food. And then we have Sichuan. Usually for spicy food, but in this case, they came to promote technology. Also robots and drones. So you can see China does everything, not only food. Area Heilongjiang is bordered with Russia. As you can see, it looks more like a Russian thing. But also it's most about food here. It's beautiful, they have the team already for Christmas. Right to Macau. Macau is about entertainment shows. And next to Macau, of course, we have Hong Kong. Hong Kong is about technology, mobile phones, communication. So this is the area, and this exhibition, the show, is called CIFIT. It's a very big, it's the biggest investment show in China. We happen to be in Shaolin City where I live. This is CIFIT, it's a China Investment Foreign Trade, something like that. This is a foldable LED panels to project the whole movie. It's amazing. How cool is that? Hungary. And United Nations. Everyone is here. And Uganda too. Uganda produces handcraft bags, very nice ones, decoration items, and animals. Uganda. We finally made it to the Emirates, Arab Emirates. And this is Mongolia. So what Mongolia does, cosmetics, spices, and jewelry. Actually, I think I will buy some. And you want gold, you also have gold. Very cheap. $1.5 the gram. Look at that, so beautiful. Gold. I want to be rich. You're nice, huh?
Nice, huh?
Etienne, can you speak English?
A little.
Oh, yeah, a little small. What do you
want?
Yeah, yeah. 320. Do you think so, eh?
320.
Silver. So I love that one, I will buy it. I'll show you how we pay in China, not in cash. So I'll pay 300. Thank you.
Have a nice day.
Yeah, I got my bracelet. Very nice one. We're going to have a lunch break and we're in McDonald's China, and I want to share something special. My mobile has no battery, but look at this. What do you think is this? Now look. 1 hour charger free in McDonald's in China. How cool is that? And that was all for this video, guys. If you like it, please give it a like and subscribe for more videos, interesting videos about China. And if you want to know more about this fair, you can watch the next video I make in the beach, and you can still show you why this fair is so important in China, in Xiamen. It's more about investment and trading. And that's it, guys. See you in the next video. Hasta la vista. This is the exhibition we're going to check today. Let's see what interesting things we can find. And magic happens. Ah! What happened?